Hello everyone. This is a podcast that celebrates the strength and resilience within each and every one of us. I'm your host, and today we have a powerful message to share. No matter what challenges come your way, it's important to remember these five reasons why you should never give up too soon. Life is a journey filled with surprises and obstacles. But it's during those tough moments that we discover our true potential. The first reason to keep going is that difficult times bring opportunities for growth and change. Even when everything seems hopeless, there's always something to learn and new doors are waiting to open. The second reason is that success often follows failure. Many successful people have faced setbacks and disappointments before achieving their goals. If they had given up too soon, they wouldn't have experienced the sweet taste of victory. So remember, failure is not the end, but a stepping stone on the path to success. The third reason centers around resilience. Being resilient means bouncing back when life knocks you down. By not giving up, you develop the mental and the emotional strength to face future challenges head-on. Resilience is like a superpower that helps you overcome obstacles and help you achieve greater success. The fourth reason is the impact that you can have on others. Your determination and refusal to quit inspire those around you. When you keep going, even when things get tough, you become a beacon of hope and encouragement. You show others that they too can overcome their own struggles and find the strength to persevere. And finally, giving up too soon can lead to regret and missed opportunities. Imagine wondering what could have been if you had just held on a little longer. By staying on the course, even if things don't turn out exactly as you had planned, you can live a life without regret, knowing that you gave it your all and that you gave it your best. So as we conclude this episode of the podcast, remember the power of perseverance. Embrace challenges as opportunities for growth. Understand that failure is just a stepping stone on the path to success. Cultivate resilience and inspire those around you. And above all, live a life without regret. Thank you for tuning in to today's episode. Remember, no matter what you're going through, you possess an unyielding spirit within you. Keep going, never give up too soon, and embrace the extraordinary journey of life. Until next time, see you soon. Please do give it a like and subscribe to the YouTube channel if you haven't done already. Thanks for listening.